It's Nappy here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Dungeons again. And last time, we completed Squid Cat Coast. This time, we're going to complete Creeper Woods. So, we're going to start easy since we're just kind of starting. And like, once I get to the harder parts, I'll go back and do the other levels harder. And yeah, please like, subscribe, and send notifications. So, Creeper Woods.
Illager's decree, all free folk are now enemies of the Illager Empire. Somewhere in these woods, a caravan is transporting villager prisoners to labor in far-off lands. Find the caravan and stop the Illagers, or there's no telling what dreadful doom will befall our villager friends.
Oh, and also, if you haven't watched the first video, go and watch that. But this whole game is trying to save the villagers. Those annoying things that most people think they're kind of annoying because they're trying to make things with them and it's very hard because they have a mind of their own. Like you can't really lure them that well. But at this, you try to save them because they are pretty nice. They do really good things in Minecraft. So, yeah. Speed! My frozen sword can make people be frozen. Emeralds. I'm kind of playing this on another little thing, so I know how you use the emeralds. Just I won't tell you. I'll just let you watch and see. Okay. Should be using my arrows. I like my bow. Yeah, I'm just gonna use some armor. Annoying armor. I mean, armor is good for me, bad for enemies. Like them. Because that makes them have more health, and if they have armor, they probably have stronger weapons too. But luckily, this enchantment that I got last time freezing them so they're slower. When I hit them, they can take even one hit, really. And on the corner, very tiny, it says the goal that you're trying to do. Sometimes when you kill animals, they'll drop something. But not a lot. Yeah, you see pork. And that sheep dropped pork. And arrows. And yeah. Keep on going, keep on going. What? I just wasted a lot of arrows, but I have a lot anyway. In his head. Painful. But my character ain't the one who's getting painful. The creepers are. Get out of here. too. And you, enchanted, can also get out of here. If you don't get out of here, then I'll make you get out of here. Which they won't, obviously. But they might move a little bit today. Won't stop fighting. Drinking a potion of healing. And yeah. Keep on just keep pressing A and beating them up. I'm saving the TNT for a certain spot. And it's not the spot where you want to go every day. I mean, for early games. And it's fine for late gamers, like after a lot over when you actually try to complete it for the first time. But when you complete the game, you have to have really good gear, or you're going to be really talented. But mostly really good gear. Get out of here. I'll save it. I can get a lot better things. So. I'm just gonna save. I'm gonna go in this, grab supplies, bread, and a bundle of arrows, and get out of here. Okay, this is kind of what I was saving it for. Ha. Okay. It was either that or this spot. They throw cobwebs to get you stuck. But that's kind of, I feel like it's kind of a good thing, because then they'll come to you and you have weapons, you can use them. You missed. But then they'll all go after you, so it's kind of a bad thing too. Just gonna grab TNT for time. Hey, come here. You have a chest on you that I want. Yeah. Thank you. I'm just gonna check what all. Get me armor. I mean, okay, I think I'll enchant the armor. And put it. Just put down some of these. I just can. Oh, I have two TNT? Wonder how I got that. I did not realize that. Where am I? Oh, free the villagers. The main goal, and then it like says it. You're in cages, now you're not. Go away, far away from this place. Get away from this place. I can handle them. Oh, and also, if you're already playing the game, enjoy the easy parts while you can. It gets a lot harder. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here because now I need to find the exit. I freed some villagers, so I need to get out of here because I don't think there's any more. Oh, spider. Spiders. Spiders. and badder and harder to kill and have more. There, I think. I'm just gonna run for it. I have TNT if I need it. Escape the creeper woods. I'll kill the enchanter, because that can mess you up. Oh no. Just drop it. Why did I just do that? I just done it because I knew it was like the ending, so.
These villagers are free from the clasp of the illagers. All thanks to you.
They could have used a better voice. Now I'm traveling back to camp from Creeper Woods. Opening a chest that has a tasty bone? Okay. A tasty bone. And when you save the villagers, you got a blacksmith that you can trade with for animals. A guardian bow. I have no enchanting points, but I'm just going to switch mine to guardian bow. Why do I have a pet dog? Is it because of what I'm wearing? Okay. Snappy out!